I mean, this year we were a lot more banded together as brothers, so I felt like we were a lot closer all through the season, and we didn't win it. We didn't lose any games, so that was a little different too.
I think I feel like we had a really strong connection, like freshman, sophomore, junior, senior. Everyone like felt like more like a team this year than last. Like last year it was good too, but I feel like this year was special in terms of that. Like everyone just kind of bonded no matter what grade you are.
Knowing that we made it that far, but losing by three, and then working our butts off during the off season and just working to just play our best. And we knew with our hard work starting in January, we would get the job done.
This team to do what it's done all year long. And that's what we're going to do because you're ready. You're focused. And I can't wait for tomorrow. Hopefully you can either.
Hey! Playing in the state championship game the year before and falling short only served as motivation that, one, we knew we could get there. You know, a lot of teams want to win a state championship. Every team starts out wanting to win a state championship. This team was all about week to week. That was noticeable. It was, you know, something we talked about all the time was being 1-0 every week. And they took it to heart, and they prepared week in, week out, like that was the only game that mattered. And, you know, the next one was irrelevant until we finished this one. So I think, you know, our focus was really good based on the fact that we understood you can't look ahead. You can't look what's down the road. You got to look at what's right in front of you, and they attacked that. And they played the season 1-0 every week. It was the goal, but it was truly how they worked.
All I remember from last year is at halftime, we came back, we're sitting in the locker room like,
we thought we had it. We thought.
I don't want to think. I want to beat them. I want to crush them. I don't want there to be a doubt that we already have a ring on our fingers with 5 minutes left in the fourth quarter. Yeah. I want every senior in this room to play at least 5 plays. Or more. I want to shut them out. I don't want there to be a doubt in my mind that I'm not going to have a ring sitting here on this finger in 2 months. I'm not going to have a thought. I'm going to know. We are going to know
We are going to beat them. We are going to do whatever it takes to win this game. Because blood is thicker than water.
Before, we were pretty focused on the task at hand, keeping the main thing, trying to win the game.
Before the game, I was a little sad, no lie. I was distraught because I knew that was going to be the last Cedar Park football game ever.
And everyone was just like looking over their plays, listening to music, trying to get in the mood because it is a state game and like no one wants to come home from a loss like we did last year. So everyone was just really nervous and excited at the same time.
Okay, you guys have paid a price to be here. Nobody gift-wrapped that to you. You earned it. This is your championship. It's your opportunity to go out and win it, to take it, because nobody is going to give it to you. Nobody's going to just say, oh, it's Cedar Park. We're going to go have to take it. The only name that matters on a jersey is the one on the front. Who are we?
Cedar Park!
Who are we?
Cedar Park!
And what are we going to be after today?
Champions!
Understand me.
Good year.